Assalamualaikum warin gam yang ko lokal kondon token lol nal kondon kendo la nal badima la gedam ay radio spin banko cancel sato ning kono ana continue ki barol la amin karangali angalew anin mandika ngo do headline anin kibar dantang la details wol ana wol futan lalma na YouTube channel fanan do so malangana la moy na pre record men ngake just few hours ago or maybe one or two so ngana la moy wala welcome back. To remind you that you've been listening to ARIO Sal Jerona Spain today, 31st August 2021, the end of the August. Tomorrow by this time in a new month, it is September. So let's continue with the stories on the bulletins. So far, we have seen two updates from Standard and one update from Point. The first update on Standard: government advised against using ASA file as excuse to ignore TRRC recommendations. ECOWAS commit to defend Gambia's peace stability. And Point newspaper: DOE and FAO train women farmers within KM in vegetables production, integrated pest management and marketing. And NCCE trains 240 out of school youths on leadership, civic rights in URR, CRR, and LRR. So let me see whether there is more stories. No, not yet. But let's go back to Standard with the first story. The first story on Standard: government advised against using ASA file as excuse to ignore TRRC recommendations. This one by Omarba, read by Hajarama Air Radio Sal Jerona Spain. Now the detail: the chairman of the Gambia Center for Victims of Human Rights Violation has said ASA file's decision to run for president must not be used as an excuse to disregard the brilliant work of the TRRC. Speaking in a Standard exclusive yesterday, Sirif Kigera said, "We respect ASA file's decision. It is his constitutional and human rights because he is citizen and has the right to contest any position in government. The victim community has no issue with ASA file running for president as he issued strong warning to the general APRC members or membership rather to be mindful of its executives' motives." The former TRRC lead counsel last Friday declared that he will run for president in the December election. False decision sparked controversy and condemnation among many Gambians who feel he could wait for a little longer. Some of the victims were reportedly worried that his decision could distract the government's position on the commission's recommendations. Kiera said an earlier audio he made is currently being circulated as news when it was recorded months ago when the victims heard that Mr. Fall was contemplating to run for president while he was still working as lead counsel. But now that he has completed his work. We don't have any problem with him joining the political arena. I am sure a lot of people were disappointed, but we have to respect his decision and we wish him well. You see, one thing you cannot take away from him is that he has done a wonderful job with the TRRC, and we commend him and all those who took part in the convention. They have really lived up to expectation, he said. Mr. Kinyera said the government has no excuse whatsoever not to implement the recommendation of the TRRC, because FAL's decision to stand for election has nothing to do with the work of the TRRC. The TRRC has examined all the facts relating to the human rights violations that occurred during Jammeh's rule. What we expect the government to do is to show the political will and commitment to implement the TRRC recommendations. They must not, under any circumstances, use ESA FAL's candidature to jeopardize the good work of the TRRC. We will not sit and watch that happen, he added. He said the TRRC is a brainchild of the government of the of Adama Barrow, and it is his legacy, and if it fails, then his legacy fails. It is up to him to defend his legacy. APRC. Commenting on reports that APRC and NPP are attempting to form an alliance, Kinyera contended, "We know they have sold their party already. I want to warn the APRC general membership not to be fooled by those greedy APRC executives calling themselves politicians. They are all criminals. They don't deserve our respect because they have no respect for Gambians and those who perish under the leadership of Yahya Jammeh. Let no one fool them about protecting Jammeh from persecution, because Yahya Jammeh and his accomplices will face justice. It doesn't matter which government comes to power in December. I know political demagogues like the APRC will claim that this as an excuse to try to discredit the work of the TRRC, because they have always been in denial. I know they will bank on it. However, they can continue being in denial, but as far as the victims are concerned, ESA FAL and his colleagues have done a fantastic job, and we are grateful to them. No more round of excuse, no more amount of excuse rather, or political pettiness or bigotry will prevent the government from implementing the TRRC recommendation, he added. It ends there. So stay tuned. Don't go away. We'll back momentarily in Mandinka, but different segment.
Yo, assalamu alaikum ba dehulu. Nga continue. Santeng, Mandinka Kangola. Mandinka Kang, mina yelamala Walto, mbata angale kangoto Santeng. So ning parete santeng komeng ning intervalo nyina den sinana dung ngameng karang angale kanto kana ofintin dali se pa pejo nying aning audio meng betala la background membe ko ba karang ka wato menna so al si lamoy wala manika ka muela lu aning men fanan ke manika ka nyimfo.
Thank you.
niada gibi giroga dinkram protegle niada fonetola carola nan kuja man na hansa madlika sian blood ani mane ka mene doe ani fao ul fane musul karanli kem pro garden doko ye karanli wallahi ka mena vegetable production puruka dun droge ko la gie fanande men ko paste yamo paste wala ni fe me son teng tum me son min gati ya roke e bol man la yame ani ha wa fi nya fananga productol comme ni men dante so ma continue na continue hanbi kibar kotan la men bota point newspaper point newspaper gambia embassy men bi begin wolam china di I kai official website in the launch wolam damen international bal kala kila kunal kala dame comme ni do fanan ni standard coinciditor wolam e musol ye karanli kanfin pro ni garden do ko la production integrate pest kuma ga ni pest control fanan geno nyame anin e be firol kala nyame ni be mu kiwar men finta point ni seva yo sai ni mu kiwar for time men finta point ya madela national news for it also to get for among update ke follow so amur mala ala standard ila men karanu ane rekanto detail soying na o karam wolam kiyera ay danlaro menke masakulala ko kala na tiarasi la kuo kai daba la ko burumuna esafal furuka e kafu politiko ma na gambia bankoka ye oleke kiwar kuma do pro recommendation men masakunda nyanta ka tamani ngoi kana na uke excuse me ngi sa ngole mu ima over body stand la ki wata me bakana na la jalo ya to discipline banko kan sa sa ko na continue chairman membe gambia center victim olole mantora mol men ya yamla maroko ro yemen la halmadi ya tiya ko ila chairman yim foko esa fal wala decision pour mon nakar presse ya ngini ako imanyana kota ka munti pro ise famono molbulu muna pro ni binana na kol men kela ko men be denin nim brilliant doko yinen doko kalan ke o men ke dem doko kendo men ke tiara si isa falla ko o kanat na mansa kula ye ifan bani wala pro ise nana na pro kana o taman la recommendation evidiam ko wadon men standard ani da ma kunu sikiyera sir kiyera hanyen fuka ko ate hebunya soro baake esa fali le ko men ala decision ay taro men kete ako ni mo fene di ala banku dia ko men constitution nyanto men di ala ani ban an human right ani ala nyanto ala ma di ala karoro ka ko ni ajibi ate banku de mon esa banku an has the right ani nyanto so le pru kallo pru nina da banko kan doku dinka o dinka bije masakunda la karola bisa solo no la o nyina eko ako nyaji be victim community ko men ni to lem victim molting has no issue to man ko ku so esa fala pur ka da ka presda ya nyini ko man ka ko ku di ko fanan hi issue a strong one ani fanan ko men esa fali dan lar bale di niya ta gibe membe ko APRC la general membership la ko e haklotu baba ke komen la executive la tanyal na na ten dem fana nyim former TRC lead consulting last friday ko last friday in lokun tamila e jumalo ko e abi parallel sai pro finance presia ngini december carte reforming kanate eko falle in taro na ke kulati me sembo war ba kondra ba si wol nyakol la mol la karola ko e balanda ko men kambe din jamal men balanda ko men kaje ko nyin amang anyan ta ke la moy follow nyaatu do man na
doing in Crucifal Con, Yemen Dante. Because some of the victims of victim model were reportedly Wolfang Yafogol, Minque, Silabaki, that his decision to come in Taro Minket was Nana, Tako Masaoki, Masakulala, Lundala, Puruninata, Commissioner La Yamarol, Mimidila, Masakulala, coming Isala in Maya. Here I am for Taco and Alia audio coming audio follow the Nina give he made I make you come currently stand and be in circulation. Remember, I can Nina give you a bundle to go when it was record coming covering record months ago. Come on, Kadiama comment when the victims come on, well, one million and to the Amoiko that Mr. Fall was contemplating. Mr. Fall designed the Abadun Concolor controlling him to go. I have a parade in Pulka. Kake presidenti while he is still kunwa habidoko ke kan lead council ya la TRC wato nyingo ko bar ne gi sande ne gi ala dogo awo ban we don't have any problem akusaitu mon problem so do nying pour ka kafu political arena comme bankola politik sansa mon nyingo no dame na fanga mina na nyoboro ke la prasi noro ke no ai kanyi na ako fanan ako ate abilari na ko mojama min nyim kede tere makubal de bonko to kubal de ko bari we have no we have to respect ko men wolen yindo nyanda ka bunya so ala decision ay ate esa and we wish him well ko men bibe dua ka for ala se manta ben ya ako yu si ako ya ko men ni ada one thing ko kelena you cannot take away ko men te ko kelena tanola from him wolam isa fal is the cooking no tano la bul membe ko ay do ku kendo menke anin fanan tiara si anin tiara si ay do ku kendo men ga anin tiara si anin fana e itol iba jayi la bake wala ba jayi la bake wala anin fana men bi e taroke e commissioner in do ka do ku ke jeto men bi ma bita commissioner to kadogo ke commissioner to ko yedoku ken bal ibe comment law ako nimu fene de they have really live up to expectation willing into ko nyuno ya katale yake ko mo moye illa men nyanta bolala karola ye woleke I mean Dante nse kiyele mfu ko fana ko man sakunda has no sakunda te yam fo ni no la kula de membe ko what so ga ko kunna not to implement pro ni recommendation pro ni manya na katama ni te exclusion no la kula ko men ni na tiara si ko men ka to fal ai taro ke sai pro ka lo mona election has nothing to do with the work ni man ko ko le so anin ai do ko men ke tiara si Tedele lafana ko neyi metiara si has established all the facts tiara si yetoliela daro bekel membe ko to nyalla ko la on fadi na be ni hanuma don la nyantu nyalla menkira ya yamela marloko ko what we expect ngila me wolam man sakunda furuka jiko to do is to what government to do is to so wala masuna yanda kame ga wala kai tan doge munna ko be falarin ko men nina ta to la frotti government ye pare ko ye pare le be yin kul ta man la ka so be ala ka je ko tiara si la yin recommendation ya ta so be ala ya ta man la political will nan fana ko ya gi be they must not under ko man yin na ka son ko kula karola men sina na ko men isa falla ke kalo presde yala wena kus dunkoto kukoto dunkoto membe ko indo ku kenlo men kela te men kela tiara si kuma sa kuna mayin na kasonga la fere ako we will not sit ako te sila de yo yibe weke ati kiere men dan te I mean la fa la kuma kong he said an infana me ko ako tiara si is a brain nyoku munyamu tiara si fon kun chamati ko membe ko man sa kuna fon menkata adam parola man sakuna and it is his legacy nimu atila samalati ala legacy ko men naboto je molbe men fola ko ningin tata boy to wala ngin defo atefanna sam molbe men fola ma ningin ata boto je o foil dal o boy dal so ako ko ko nimbe je atinyanta ka yin legacy aw ta aw fasa volunteer as the recommendation adiamta ac aprc fanna kuma kaon I commenting ke ho karola reporter member ning APRC ko inning ñun paréta furuka ka fuñoma wala mu NPPT ko ki yare men ko balanta men ko we know ko ay men fa ko we have soul ako ay we know they have soul ko ñun wal di APRC la patriota le ya wa fle fa paré apa men fa la do dal la do men di la APRC la mol be la ko men bibi kanana song yine nani by those gridio mol omo gridio men Imam Musa ko kanana mo o menu ha komentar fu kala mo wasa balolte ka ep idol APRC executive hall komen ako abe nyin ku nyala be ku mandi kan men ki fan ku mandi kotol mo politician da be wolal fo kan APRC lo mo gridi mo man mol menu kita mol menu gridi da fatamida nina da komen kokurning e habuda ka je ko e tur kokurning la finala ka ke pur se ko sunno nyame hadu mo kamala ko ibe APRC wafila na na tende fana ko di a all criminal ko in bemo criminal do lan ku jaw kela le modi komen nina ta giwa te men dande ako they don't deserve nuno ma fion fon kan de mbe ko bunyala karola etul ako we have no respect for ako they have no respect for Gambians ni molal dimen imam buna so do Gambia do ye frem frem for and those who perish ni molmen tambida onda the leadership of ya jamme wala men fata men yemanda ya jamla marokor ako kanana mo claim kanana ka nani pumuna about what ka fuko protecting jamme wala ya jamme ibo kandala nyame ofa ko from prosecution ko mo kanana ne wala pumoti ya jamme kandala wala furuka tanka wala wala mundika samba kitio nyati on and his accomplice animal men denda wala ko wol foita kitio nyati no ako im it doesn't matter but hala now na bakla now na la comment kunna man sakunda te man comment tol man ki man sakunda man sakunda sin ki no menata december kadre fo kola la tol it doesn't matter man sakunda man sakunda na to from bekela le olam ga ya jam samba kitio nin anin ki ara sin recommendation ni kotendin fanang adiam la ko nayu ya ko I know political dema go is wala munyim politic agitation o tengo mama mala kula men tina haje ko mambe te fi o abete te fi ko like o come intolerance come mosafo nama like the APRC be men ki gam will come ka claim as an excuse come ka men for from pro ibe yam fo in na men ko to try to discredit wala ngin zon pro kanana na kulta wala kuma ya ko tinya membe ko in tiarasila do koñi ko they have always been in deny whatever the katura balani wala do koñi tul baso wala ni fa ko me wala kallanki ay ko tinya la way ko manki tanti men ay kallanki asal ani fa ka lon fa ko they will bank on it be finet be babu salare men dante adiki yara men fa ko koñi ko how nyao ya ko however they can continue to continue pour to la balala men balankan as far as come ni na right to la karola victim on it all ni na to wala karola isa fall anin aldo kunyol wal yemenke do ko men amanyo soto ni aji be hanin fala it all we are grateful come individual contanta baki la kola ko it all be fele come do ko menke we are grateful for them to them na tende na ko hani on siada nyao ya membe ko nyin mol be excuse mental o nyin political fitness come political in the diam karanta neul men mang na fasro politico e come nyo dan lo je do kol ko come fitness come katra mol tonya la kol la teng ani bana o biko to ni nyao ma tong intolerance come de pro modo ka ikana sondo nyanyanto furka tamani will prevent ko satina ko fo nyo sinana amasa kula prevent no bang promuna implementation of holem nyantiara si men satina ko amasa kula kana na okay ako bebe sulla da ko bari ako tiara si la recommendation ay men la nyu ko ko hania tra o sia de nyonya mo fenati etol grateful dale ning yin do ko men ke don esa fal anala colic and do kunyol ni me excuse ta anin fana ani kuma mesen ba fola anin fana ka molta e kadiam fo e men anin silomanta o amanke kuti men betia tania da political carola purudong intolerance in political community manala fi do ko te kinya men political kon I mean bambali ni ko kono ko masakula nyanda kanyin tiara sila implementation ni mimbe ko recommendation ni nyanda ka kuma ko men la faje so kuma ko dan dawl du ma no so la barka nan gwali ma la gelo ya release pin banko kan sa sa